L. Kamal. Today we will discuss how to locate root 10 on number 9. Is it very difficult? No, it is very easy. See, generally we will locate integers like 1, 2, 3, 0, minus 1, minus 2, and rational numbers, p by q numbers also on number 9. But root 10 is what? Root 10 is a irrational number. Irrational number also, can we locate? Yes, we can locate. See, let us see how to locate on the number 9. First of all, basics about on the number 9. Here, 8 by 5, minus 8 by 5, locate on the number 9. How do you locate? If we extend this number 9, here first of all 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Okay? What is denominator here? 5. So, everything divided by 5. By 5. By 5, by 5. If you don't divide, it will get minus 1. So, by 5, by 5, by 5. Divide every integer on number line by 5. 0 by 5, 0. 0 by 5 is 0. And what is here? 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 3 by 5, 4 by 5. Here, 5 by 5, that's nothing but means 1. 6 by 5, 7 by 5, 8 by 5. So, located the number line. How many? Here, 2 rational numbers located on the number line. This is also one question in our exercise in 9th class. So, how to locate root 10 on number line? Before that, we have to know the Pythagorean theorem. Pythagorean theorem. See, Pythagorean theorem we will discuss now. Pythagoras theorem. What is Pythagoras theorem? Hypotenuse square is equals to adjacent side square plus opposite side square. Adjacent side square plus opposite side square. So, what is adjacent side? What is opposite side? We will take a triangle. We will take a triangle. What is this? A triangle located right angle
here.
Here, theta. Theta means the angle of elevation or depression. Okay, the theta we took, and theta opposite is opposite side. Theta opposite side is opposite side. Theta beneath means theta underlying, that is adjacent side. What is this?
Right angle.
So, always the right angle opposite side is hypotenuse or hypotenuse.
Your wish, the way of speaking.
Right, hypotenuse. This is theta. Theta exactly opposite. Theta opposite, opposite side. Theta adjacent, adjacent side. And right angle opposite side is hypotenuse. Right angle opposite side is hypotenuse. This is adjacent, this is opposite side. Okay. How we use this formula in our location of root 10? Yes, that is your doubt. Now, root 10 finding how? We will see some examples. See, generally the procedure I will tell 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2.
First of all,
we will take one unit from 0 to 1 and 3 units vertically, that is perpendicularly. One unit, three units. See, if we know the two sides in a triangle, we can find the third side by the formula of Pythagoras theorem. So, 1 square plus 3 square. 1 square plus 3 square. How much come 1 square? 1. 3 square? 9. 1 plus 9 how much? 10. This is what hypotenuse square. I am not writing full, just writing as H. Hypotenuse square equals to 10. What is hypotenuse? Hypotenuse is root 10. So, after finding this root 10, this is what? This is the root 10. This is the root 10. See, take with the help of scale, we draw this. Take one unit or two units as your wish. So, I took one unit. So, now we draw here one unit length horizontally from 0 to 1. This is OA. And vertically, this is perpendicular, right? This is perpendicular distance. So, from this point, how many units? 3 units. So, we want to find this distance. To find this distance, this is nothing but hypotenuse in the triangle. So, hypotenuse from the Pythagoras theorem, we found root 10. So, if this is length 1, this is length 3. This length is how much? Root 10. Now, we will locate on the number line. Take the compass and make one sketch, insert in this and we shall do this. Measure this. Measured. And from 0 only we measured. From 0 we measured. See, from 0 we draw a line. We draw a line. Now, this is nothing but 3 point something. Where it touches, see, where it touches, for your understanding, I make it clear. 3 point something. So, this is 3. This is 3. So, 3 after. So, what is root 10 value? 3 point something. 3 point something means after 3. It is not exactly, we cannot show. So, with the help of Pythagoras theorem, we show where it touches on the number line. This is nothing but root 10. So, in this way, we can locate the irrational numbers also on number line.
Finally, friends, idi mana video nachinda. So, nachite ee video ni like cheyandi. Friends, ee video mana vallaku use avutund anukunte tappakunda mana video ni share cheyandi. Mana channel ni subscribe cheyinatlayite channel lo unna videos ni okka sari gamaninchandi. ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఇఫ్ నచ్చాయనుకుంటే ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసి పక్కనే ఉన్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ని క్లిక్ చేయండి. మరొక ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ వీడియోతో మీ ముందుకు వస్తాను. టేక్ కేర్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.